Hello. Welcome. Crystal's Cocktails. Crystal here. We're going to make a ghost drink. This little baby has a couple of delicious things in it. Rum chata, white chocolate liqueur, Godiva to be exact, and a little bit of vanilla simple syrup. Fresh vanilla bean in there. Let's get her started. We'll put some ice in our little mixer. Oh my god. A big one. And your white chocolate. Forgot to mention the cream. A little bit of vanilla simple syrup made by my home chef. You know him, Jay. Get a little bit of that. We're gonna stir it. We don't want the cream to get all frothy. Gently stir it. Put a fat chunk of ice in there. And you'll take a nice martini glass. Chilled, of course. Thank you. And we're gonna add a nice blue rim. Give it a little icy cold ghosty feel. Then you're gonna gently pour it in. And you can't forget your garnish. Your little martini little pick here. I like these a whole bunch. And there we are. The ghost drink. Cheers. Ooh. Oh, he swam.
Good evening. Closer, please. Closer. Now then, tell me. What did who tell you? Hysterical who in the other cell? What did he say?
He said, I can smell your lunch.
You know, a census worker tried to test me once. I ate his liver with some fava beans and a nice Chianti. But today, we're not gonna eat no liver, I'll tell you that. Today, I'm gonna make some nice lamb shoulder chops here. Fava beans, we really are gonna do that. And, you know, I do have a nice Chianti right here. Halloween is probably one of my favorite holidays. Not only because it's scary and ghoulish, but, you know, you get to dress up. So, today, we got some nice lamb, some fava beans, and, I'm just gonna spruce everything up here a little bit. You know what I mean? I'm taking a little bit from that famous quote there, and then some from a little bit of the end of the movie when he has his little lamb chops, you know, extra rare. Let's get started. How about we, roll our sleeves up just a tidbit. Move this on over to the side. There
you go. Thank you, darling.
And, I might have a little trouble.
Oh.
Bendy straw here. Cheers there, toots. I got some lamb shoulder chops. I'm just gonna season here. So I like to do just this little dinner, just a little homage to my favorite movie. I've watched the whole trilogy. The whole, you know, Hannibal, Red Dragon. I've even seen the original Manhunt. If you have not seen that, I'd say you should check that bad boy out. It's nice. Like I said, I'm just gonna spruce it up, and I'm just gonna throw in some herbs, just to kind of get that butter some nice aromatics. Get that going right there. Hello. Oh, hello. Liven up the party. I'm just gonna finish off in the oven just a tidbit. Just enough so we can start these beans. So in all honesty, this is the first time I've ever had fava beans. So this is gonna be fun. Throw a little bit of butter for some love. Why not? Nothing wrong with that. Don't be afraid of flavor. As Jay said in that, Crystal's Cocktails video. What do you think about that Crystal's Cocktail? That was pretty fun, huh? It was quite the show. That Crystal, she's quite the hoot.
Hoot? Oh my, what the? Dude. Got a dolly in the kitchen? We got a dog? Hi, honey.
We're plating up. We're here. Finally, at the end. Everyone has been waiting. We've silenced the lamb. We've gotten the fava beans ready. We got a nice baked potato ready to go. It's gonna go ahead and just finish off these fava beans. Ah, nice lemon there. Drinking from the straw, make sure you don't get no red wine on the white. You like that? Sick ass fool. I think that's what they call that one. I'm gonna just drop a nice little dollop of butter in there. What can we say about that?
I like that too. Holy butter!
Chop off a little bit of a chive there. Some of the fava. Lay those right on top of that. Got a little nice red wine reduction here. Pour away there. And voila. There you have it. A little tribute to my silence of the lamb. You will tell me when the lambs have stopped screaming, will you?
Okay. Someone's always watching me. Someone's always there. When I'm sleeping, he just waits and he stares. Someone's always standing in the darkest corner of my room. He's tall and wears a suit of black, dressed like the bird. Hello everybody! Today we have a very fun drink in store. It is called the Frozen Zombie. And we're going to start off with some vodka. I chose this vodka because the bottle's really cool. So hopefully it's good. Now it is called the Frozen Zombie because we want a nice green zombie color. So we're gonna add some food coloring. That's a lot of food coloring. And then we're going to add some bitters, aromatic bitters. Get the bitters a-going. It's very green. Now you're gonna take a really big goblet So we're gonna be adding ice cream, and you want it to be chilled, of course. Thank you.
Welcome.
And we're gonna add a green sugar rim. Oh yeah. Now for the ice cream. I said I wanted a green drink. So I was looking for lime sherbet, but apparently here in Las Vegas, the grocery stores in my area don't carry it. So we're going for a lemon lime margarita ice cream. What? You have anything to add on that? There, Garcelle, my shopper.
Really upset that I went everywhere and could not find it. And I asked people, and I'm like, oh, they make lime sherbet. And I'm like, I've seen it, bitch.
Ooh, this is gonna be good though. Pour in our green zombie. Top her off with some lemon lime soda. Don't pour too fast now. Of course, a nice zesty frozen zombie needs a little more lime. Get a little twirl here. And there you have it. The frozen zombie. Prost!
Hopefully everyone's having a great time out there. We've seen some things so far, you know. You've seen a few shows. You've seen some great acoustic performances. We've had some good cooking shows. We had Hannibal Lecter, special guest. That was kind of cool. You've seen a few cocktails so far. And now we're moving on to the film block. It's going to be a great one. We got some Rabbitat recuts. We got some films by Colby Woodfield. Shout out to Colby Woodfield there. So yeah, we're halfway through and trucking along. Things are going great. Hopefully everyone's having a great time, having some fun, enjoying Halloween. And cheers. Hopefully everyone's staying safe. Thank you.
peace. So I came to see him for a while.
Thank you. Thank you. Stay with me.
called Dream Eater by the Demon Slayers.
Let's get to work. This is going to hurt.
Then set up a meet.
That's fine. But I'll tell you this now. You're very talented at what you do. You're gonna need more to beat this guy.
Fuck's that meat!
You have many tools. But you must choose to master a single form. One solitary practice.
Get it.